don't want anything to go on the ground. That's a big one. Oh, it's making me nervous. Like a lot.
Yeah.
Why do your feet hurt? I don't know. Probably working in the yard. Oh, there's some so deep in. It's like performing surgery. May have had a pair of needle nose, that would probably be better too. Will you ask Mama for a pair of needle nose?
I can also take the stem out if you'd like to do
my hands. This is crazy. something's huge.
Yeah.
Those are all thorns too. Even the post work is work, you know? Off of boots, man. Not a paid advertisement by Justin, but it should be. Justin Boots. Since 1891. I don't remember what I'm saying.
I think we're gonna need something a little finer. I'm gonna go see if there's something in those.
Did I take ones you were going to use?
This is good.
Do these work?
About as good as either of the other two.
Hey, look at this one.
Oh, yeah.
So I guess this would explain why my feet were hurting so bad. Oh my God. Thank God I wore my Justins though. Like shit. And the Timbos are thick too, but I'm gonna be honest, I don't think they went through the Timbos. But that I think I was wearing the Timbos before I was getting into a thicker brush. Gotta get them out. These are my only pair of Justins. These are my only pair of boots, really. I mean, when you got a pair of these, you don't really need another pair. I mean, I got other boots, but not work boots, you know what I'm saying? Holy mackerel. Jesus. Hey, y'all be gentle. I mean, the souls caught 90% of them. Thank God. Goodness. There's one right here left, and I think that's the last one on this boot. Probably glad that you did. Can't get it. My hands hurt so much that I just... Don't come over here with that shit. I'm working with spikes.